How many times have you done this? Tell your children to sit up straight. But for some kids, a physical condition may make that impossible. Alexa talked with an expert about treatment.
Paying attention to our child's growth is extremely important, and it's good to know what solutions are out there in case there are issues. One common issue among children and teens is scoliosis. So here to tell us more is Dr. Lorena Flo-Carey from Akron Children's Spine Center. Doctor, first, what should parents know about scoliosis?
Scoliosis is curvature of the spine. It can come on at really any age, even in very young children. Most commonly, though, we start diagnosing it in early adolescence, in those preteen or early teenage years, right around the time of the big growth spurt.
Doctor, can you talk about some of the non-surgical options parents have for treating scoliosis?
Yeah, so when children first come to see us, the vast majority have a curve that's at a magnitude that is definitely very treatable with non-operative treatment. So there's a variety of things that we can do and try. So depending, again, on the size of the curve, we sometimes recommend a back brace, which can prevent the curve from becoming bigger over time. In really young children, we can even potentially cure the scoliosis with a series of waterproof casts that are applied every 2 to 3 months over the course of an entire year. And we can potentially slowly and sequentially mold the scoliosis to cure it. We also now offer Schroth physical therapy here, which we're very excited about. We have two therapists that have really had intensive training on scoliosis-specific techniques to potentially treat the curve, make it smaller, and also hopefully prevent the curve from becoming bigger over time.
What is the EOS imaging system, and how is it used with the diagnosis of scoliosis?
So we have some really exciting new technology here, and that is something that we're really excited about. It is a imaging system that provides really high quality two-dimensional and also even three-dimensional images of the spine at an ultra low dose radiation. The radiation is actually about 1/5 the dose of a standard x-ray, but still provides a really high quality image that lets us diagnose and then get x-rays over time.
And doctor, at what point does surgery become the only viable option for curing the problem?
Surgery is really only our recommendation for curves that are progressing and have become a very large magnitude. So, for instance, once a curve hits about 50 degrees or so, we start thinking that in the long term, your child will be better off with the surgery to straighten out the spine for the overall health of the spine and of the lungs. So, we definitely reserve that as the last possible treatment option. But fortunately, when you do need a surgery, the outcomes are quite good. And so the vast majority of patients that have surgery can still get back to their pre-surgical activities and athletics after a few months.
So would you ever do spinal fusion on a child? And how is Akron Children's different in terms of the spinal fusion operations that they do?
So the type of surgery we do really depends on age. So in children that are less than 10, we don't want to do a definitive spinal fusion just because we want the chest wall and the lungs to continue to grow. So for these children, we actually try to do growth-friendly surgery where the rods lengthen over time as your child is growing. And there's new technologies such as magnetically controlled growing rods that we can actually lengthen these over time with a magnetic remote control. After around age 10, then we start getting more into the definitive type of surgery, which is a spinal fusion. Here at Akron Children's, we feel very strongly that we should always have two surgeons doing the surgery. It makes it quicker and safer. We also have an image guidance system called stealth navigation, which allows us to more safely guide implants directly where they're supposed to go.
Doctor, if parents want to get more information, how can they do that?
Thank you so much for having me. For more information, you can go to akronchildrens.org/spine.